Anthropic just made coding accessible from your phone, and developers are losing their minds. Claude Code on the web launched this week, letting you run coding tasks directly from your browser or iPhone. No terminal setup, no configuration help. Just connect your GitHub, describe what you need, and Claude handles it in the cloud. Here's where it gets wild. You can run 5 different coding agents simultaneously in parallel. Each task runs in its own isolated sandbox, and Claude automatically creates pull requests with change summaries as they finish. One developer said he's now just selecting 5 GitHub bugs, letting Claude Code tackle them, while drinking coffee and reviewing PRs as they come in. And because it's cloud-based, you can literally code from your phone while sitting on your back deck. This puts Anthropic in direct competition with OpenAI's Codex Cloud and Google's Gemini CLI, but Claude's parallel execution and GitHub integration might give it an edge for routine bug fixes and backend work. The catch? Some users report a drop in code quality, and it can generate overly complex solutions for simple requests. What's fascinating is how this shifts the developer's role from writing code to reviewing code. You're becoming more of a product manager for AI agents than a hands-on coder. Available now for Claude Pro users. The question is, are we ready for a world where coding on the go actually means coding from anywhere?